Princess Anne is to unveil a statue of a warhorse in Romsey in memory of the service of horses in war, especially to commemorate those trained in the town during the First World War. The sculpture was created thanks to a group of local people who worked hard to raise enough funds to build a permanent record of the Romsey Remount Depot. The statue is set to be a fitting tribute to all the war horses and mules who served during the First World War, as well as the men who carried